We're here to talk about the Watergate break-in.
This thing is bigger than you can possibly imagine.
Tell us what you know.
No. You tell me what you know, and I'll confirm.
Right. The issue is, we don't know anything.
Because there's been a cover-up.
Follow the money.
Okay, great. Which money?
Can't tell you that.
Okay, so I'm just writing money, and hopefully at some point that will be useful.
Can you give us something specific?
The birds wanted to listen, so they built a nest. Then a man came along with a brew.
A metaphor.
It's very creative.
Who came in with the broom?
The question you should be asking. Why a broom and not a mop?
Is that the question we should be asking?
Okay, how about this? I'm just gonna say something, and if it's right, you can give us some kind of signal. Let's just try it.
Try what?
Here's the statement. The FBI knew about the break-in.
I think he's nodding.
Are you nodding?
Okay, so I don't expect you to know this because you're not a journalist, but generally the way an interview works is the reporters ask questions and then the source answers them.
That's why they're called sources.
I was nodding.
Awesome. Hey,
this feels
That's
good.
That's great.
Right?
So
let's build
one more
on
thing.
This.
You can't use my real name.
Okay, what should
Call
we...
Call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat.
You know what that means, right?